Hey guys, Forza Kid back here. Alright, so today we will be doing the Quartz Regalia challenge. So I'm just going to do a couple races, go to Drift Zone, and just see how fast this thing can go. It's nothing too much, but yeah, so if you're not new to this Forza Horizon 3 game, and you've had it for a while, you would have gotten the Quartz Regalia for Final Fantasy XV for free. Every player has gotten it for free. If you didn't get it, just go buy it if you want. It's not too dear. Alright, so this got a new Quartz Regalia. And I'm thinking either I'll go to a drift zone right now. Or do a race. I really want to do a race. So actually, might go check that out. So I'll just do one lap of the cross sprint and see how this goes. And yeah, hopefully this goes well. So as you can see, I actually did pretty well in that race, had good handling, good speed, and I came first, which is good. So as you can see, the Quartz Regalia is a good car, even though for the length of it, it's really big. Alright, so let's go quickly go to this drift zone and see how well I do here. Alright, so I've actually got quite a bit of traction there. I'm not doing too bad. Didn't spin out or anything. Alright, Horizon. This next one is a skill song. Now I'm gonna finish the spin off. 25,000 points. Not too bad, not too bad. Still not good enough for 3 stars though, but I actually had control of that drift with the Quartz Regalia. Alright, so I'm just gonna quickly fast travel to the highway. Like, the airstrip is good to see how fast it goes, but you don't go long enough, so the highway actually goes for a while, so that's what I seem to go and see how fast the car goes. You have arrived at your destination. Alright, so I actually reckon this should go around, hopefully 230 miles per hour, I'm hoping. Because that's still pretty fast. It's around 400 in the kilometers, which is quite a lot of speed for a big car. But, I actually haven't even used this car that much though, so I haven't seen how fast it go or anything yet. But I actually think, by the looks of it, I could reach up to 230, but it's taken a lot while to even go past 6th gear into the 7th. So, be very slow before it gets there. So, 186 miles per hour isn't too bad in 6th gear. Not too bad for the Quartz Regalia, of course. But I definitely do like this car. Can't wait to see it in Final Fantasy. Definitely be good. I actually like this car. Alright, that's gonna be it for Forza Horizon 3 today. And yeah, see ya.